Mrs. Darling loved to have everything just so, and Mr. Darling had a passion for being exactly like his neighbors, so of course they had a nurse. As they were poor, owing to the amount of milk the children drank, the nurse was a prim Newfoundland dog called Nana, who had belonged to no one in particular until the Darlings engaged her.